On Rutland weekend, it's time for the fabulous Bingo Brothers. For those of you with black and white sets, the next program will be in black and white.
We kept it in the yard. One day in the winter, it was snowing hard. Mother said the donkey must be cold in the yard. Bring him in the kitchen and let him have a warm. In came the donkey and bit me father's ear. Took it for a cabbage leaf and broke the chandelier. Out went the gas, and then it came alight again. Poor father's head. The donkey took a bite again. Mother took a knife and thought to stick it in the ass. Stuck it in my father's head, and out went the gas.
Ain't you mad? You can't get at it.
I was sewing the drawers up.
So there we are. Those were, of course, the fabulous Bingo Brothers. And make a note that very soon we'll be having an entire whistle test programme without them. Well, here's our last studio guest tonight, who needs no introduction from me. So until next week, good night.
Well, this next number is a protest song. I've suffered for my music, and now it's your turn.
Prophets of doom can always find room in a world full of worry and fear. Tip cigarettes and chemistry sets and Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. So I'm going back to my little old shack and drink me a bottle of wine. That was mise en bouteille before my birthday, and have me a fantastic time. Rain on a tin roof sounds like a drum. We're marching for freedom today. Yay! Turn on your headlights and sound your horn if people get in the way. Let me turn you on to the chromium swan on the nose of a long limousine. Even hide for the day, it is something to say, but what the hell does it mean? I may be accused of being confused, but I'm average weight for my height. My philosophy, like color TV, is all there in black and white. Rain on a tin roof sounds like a drum. We're marching for freedom today. Yay! Turn on your headlights and sound your horn if people get in the way.
Well, that's about the size of it. Rutland Weekend is closing down now, so until next week, good night, everybody.